Happy Tuesday. It is May the 12th, 2020. Today is May You Always Be the One Who Sees the Light in the Little Things, and that is Morgan Harper Nichols. Isn't it beautiful that we get greeted by the sun every day, and even though sometimes we don't see it, it's always there, and at night it tells us goodbye so we can say good morning to someone else. I love nature, and you look around and I have my little hummingbird that greets me every single day. I love the little things.